I'm Denise. I have a question. Do I have to legally change my name to my husband's last name to be entitled to his benefits?
No, Denise, you don't. It's your status as a spouse that entitles you to benefits that are traditionally given to husbands and wives, not your legal last name.